Last week I got a little carried away, huh?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Javi wanted to talk all that crap. Same kind of stuff kids would say to me growing up. My parents tried to shield me from it, but they weren't with me in school or on the bus. I was on my own. But when I looked in the mirror knowing I had a titanium plate keeping my skull together, it's hard not to feel different. Man, I hated going to school. No one to sit with. When we had to pick partners for school projects, everyone would just look in the other direction. So I just said, screw it. If they think I'm a monster, then that's what I'm gonna be.
To be accepted.
To make it through life. I came to NXT thinking be the monster, but I gotta say, Stone, last week, when I looked up and the people were with me, I didn't know what to do. But for the first time in my life, I feel like I'm being myself. But it's your annoying, irritating, interfering ass that I gotta thank for that.